Holy Bible, First Book of Peter, Chapter 4, Verse 15. Let no one among you undergo punishment as a taker of life, or as a thief, or as an evildoer, or as one who is over-interested in other men's business.